kids, today we shall see and trace from 1 to 10. See here they have given dots. No children, here like this you should trace. See, 1 2 3 4. See like how I am drawing on the dotted lines, you should also write like this only. 5 6 7. See, 8 9 and last 10. 1 0 10. See children, like this you also should trace and write from 1 to 10. Now fill in the missing numbers in blue box. See here they have given blue boxes here. See, after 1 1 box they have given some blue boxes. Now here what we should do, we should write which is the missing word. 1. See here I should trace here first, next I should see here 1 2, because after 1 2 here 3 is there. Now what I should do, 1 2 3 4, next 5, after 5 6, after 6 7, after 7 8, after 8 9. I should trace as they have given 9. After 9 10. 1 0 10. Next, fill in the missing numbers in blue box. See, fill in the missing numbers in blue box. See, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 1 0 10. See, like this we have written the missing numbers. Now we'll see, write 1 to 10 in blue box. See, I should write from 1 to 10 in the blue box. See, I'll write here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, last 10. See, I know, I from now I came to know that 1 to 10 before numbers, after numbers and full 1 to 10. Okay kids, understood?